now the Sharks have passed Atlanta. And this is now the worst goal differential by an NHL club since the 94 Senators. But McDavid walks in, dances.
There it is! 100 assists! Connor McDavid setting up Hyman's 54th goal! The century mark! Edmonton 9-1.
Everybody in here knows, and rightfully so, the fourth person to do it in the NHL history to 100 assists. He joins Wayne Gretzky, Bobby Orr, and Mario Lemieux. Gretzky did it 11 times. I know you heard Craig McTavish talk about it. It's a big deal. Congratulations, Connor, on another unbelievable milestone for yourself and your team. And guess who? So fitting that Zach Hyman is number one target all year long to jam this one home on a two-on-one yet again. That's three goals in a row right on the doorstep, but this ovation right here is for number 97.